Oké, dit is de nacht voor jullie halen opbos, neugen. Dit is een nacht.
Oh, nou, nee. Ik ga het niet meer mee.
Dan heb je 250 graden pakken.
Ga je met haar op?
As I was saying, it's a tragic thing because it's a global thing. It happens also for the penguins on the South Country. The fact that the fish travels in different patterns, these fish that they need to survive because of the global warming. I can get that 2 extra kilos of meat by having a sheep. Or maybe even 2 grasses up there for a couple of months during the summer. You go to the great lengths to get the sheep out there. And that's how it goes out there. It comes out of this boat, sends to the cliff just here, climbs up, and leaves this sheep here for maybe 2 of them. Just for the peak of the summer when the grass is really thick and good. And, but you can't see any sheep now. Actually, he has not taken any sheep out this year, and he didn't take any out last year. So I'm not sure if he's sort of gone off or not. But that is the reason why the rope is coming there. You will see, basically, a lot of